one of the most important decisions you'll ever make is who to spend your life with.
I know I said that everything was fine, and I was hoping it would be fine. But the truth is, it's not.
I knew you'd go back to him.
This isn't about Brad. It's about our marriage.
Which is pretty much over, don't you think?
I know that you're upset.
I'm not. I'm just done.
I came to you 6 months ago with a ring. You said no, and now it's too late.
We need to get you out of this apartment and back in the game. I see you watching me with those
eyes. The time right after you blow up your life? But how do we know when to draw the line? It's usually the most exciting. Feeling the
hunger. You told me to step out of my comfort zone, and I am. But so are you.
You look stunning.
Oh, you are the one who gave up your power. Sacrificed a huge part of yourself for a man. With disastrous results.
I cannot believe this is where we are.
I'm not asking you to sacrifice anything.
Crazy never sleeps, am I right?
What I am saying is, why not try for it all?
Stop being afraid. Go find out what your life can be.
You have a choice you need to make.